Sally Field has won 2 Oscars, and her portrayal of Abraham Lincoln's wife, Mary Todd, may well earn her a 3rd. Watch this scene from Lincoln, where she confronts her husband over his secret plans to stall Civil War peace negotiations until Congress ends slavery.
You think I'm ignorant of what you're up to because you haven't discussed this scheme with me as you ought to have done? When have I ever been so easily bamboozled? I believe you when you insist that amending the Constitution and abolishing slavery will end this war. And since you are sending my son into the war, woe unto you if you fail to pass the amendment.
What a powerful performance. You know, and here's the thing that got me. Sally Field, 2-time Oscar winner, big star, one of the best actresses in the world. And you really had to fight hard to get this role.
Yeah. That's the way it needed to be. Fate sometimes just slips in. It needed to be that way for all 3 of us, for Stephen, for Daniel, for me, to actually become Mary. I had to demand that they don't walk away, that it was me. And through the generosity, first of all, of Stephen, who allowed me to test the first time, and then I tested a 2nd time because of the generosity of Daniel, who is an amazing man. They both are amazing. And Daniel flew in from Ireland to Los Angeles for the day to test.
And you all went in full costume,
yes,
did the whole thing.
Yes, we were the whole thing and met as Mr. Lincoln and as Molly, and spent an hour of some long, weird improv. But it was the beginning of he and I beginning starting that relationship that you see on the screen. And had I not done that, we wouldn't have found Mary.
And you all actually stayed in character throughout the shooting.
Sure, you always do that. This was done so beautifully because Stephen, with the help of Daniel, really made this miraculous space for the actors to do their work, and that the crew wasn't yelling and doing as they usually do when they have to do their work. They weren't saying, "Hey, how about that Red Sox game?" They disappeared. I never saw the crew.
But he would even send you emails, Daniel Day-Lewis, as Abraham Lincoln on your off days.
No, that's not quite true. No. He was in Ireland. I was in Los Angeles. He doesn't have email. He doesn't do that. So we had no way to really begin knowing each other. We couldn't say, "I'll meet you for a cup of coffee." So, but he does have a cell phone, but he couldn't call me. It would be at night when it's morning. So he would text me periodically, and it was lovely. It was playful, and it was a way to. We had no time to rehearse this film, none, and it was shot on a very tight budget, believe it or not, with very few days, and we just had to launch in the midst of this very tumultuous relationship. So it was a magnificent thing.
And your portrayal of Mary Todd is really a revelation because, you know, it's so easy to caricature her as a mad woman, but you show her passion, yes, could be, have a little bit of instability, but also her fierce intelligence. And, you know, we often think of her as a burden to Abraham Lincoln. You show how much he needed her.
Oh, he absolutely, they were totally bonded. Had there not been a Mary Todd, there would not have been an Abraham Lincoln. From the very beginning, she was his closest confidant and advisor. And when they got finally to the White House, she was kicked out because the cabinet took over, and it infuriated her. But he relied on the fact that she was the emotional one of the twosome. She felt everything he never allowed himself to feel. That was her role in it. They were 2 sides of this coin that came together and became Abraham Lincoln.
And it is an amazing story, amazing performance. Sally Field, thanks very much.
Thank you.